down here at Daytona Beach Boardwalk on June 20th in the year 2013, about 8:30 p.m. approximately. Well, let's go find out what this is about over here. Pick up the whole thing and just shove it on over there.
Three. Which one? Okay, you can change your mind. Nobody's ever changed their mind before. All right, final answer. Which one is it? To everyone you say, I open up. Which one? Quickly. This one. Ready? Nervous? I'm nervous. There's something in there? Take it out. Wait up. She's a pretty girl, isn't she, Kenzie? Give her one. Might as well get used to that. All right, go back to where you came from. All right, I am now going to... Oh, wait, one second. Remember I told him he should change his mind? The one he didn't pick had the 20. I tried to help. Guys, I only have time for one more. Everybody go, oh! But I'm going to let you decide what it is. Everybody, yay! Here's the two options. Option number one, I will take TJ. I will take TJ's bill. I will fold it into a gorgeous origami animal. And I'll return to my friend TJ his $10. Shut up. Option number two, this is what I'm known for. Option number two, this is something you will not see again live. Option number two, I will take these razor blades, double-edged, and I'll perform the most dangerous stunt ever!
No way!
Let's try that together now that the new people know their lines. The most dangerous stunt ever!
No way!
Yes way, by applause, how many people want to see the bill? Clap! How many for the blades? All right, everybody didn't vote. Everybody has to vote. How many for the bill? It got worse. How many for the blades? All right, I heard you. The bill it is. No, I'm kidding. You guys are giving me your best. I'm going to give you my best. I'm doing the blades. Kids, listen up. Do not try this at home because your parents will sue me. They'll get all my stuff. Not funny. Guys, Houdini's most famous stunt was an escape from a water torture cell. My most famous stunt was an escape from a cubicle. I had a real job, made me real miserable. Now I follow my dream. Guys, you can do anything you want in life. You can follow your dreams. Thank you for supporting mine. Here we go. I'm going to take this string. I'm going to put it in my mouth. I'm gonna take some blades, so I'm gonna put them in my mouth. If I do my job properly, they will come out high. You guys wanna see that? Say yeah!
Yeah!
You guys enjoy the show so far? Say yeah!
Yeah!
You guys gonna run without putting something into the hat? Say yeah!
Yeah!
What? Guys, I know times are tough. I think what I do is an honest way to make a living. You go to the movie theater, you pay $5 or $10 per person, whether the movie's good or not. Over here, you give whatever you think it's worth. If you think it's worth a 10, put in a 10. If you think it's worth a 5, put in a 5. If you think it's worth a 1, put in a 5. Whatever you do, especially the people in the back, please don't turn your backs on me. It makes me feel bad. Please come up, put something into the hat, or at the very least, shake my hand. Right, here we go. The string goes in first. Kids, if I gave you $1, that's yours. You earned it. Don't come and bring it back to me. Instead, turn to your parents and ask them for a large bill. All right, here we go. The string goes in first. Now, what? I got tongue tied.
Well, here we are down at the boardwalk. A little another area, so we did came down. This about ends it. There are some fireworks happening right now. Let me show them to you. And there is a beautiful, almost, maybe it is a full moon. No, not quite. Thursday night, Daytona Beach. We got fireworks on the beach tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I have no idea why there's fireworks on the Thursday night tonight, but we'll find out for you. From the end of the pier. You'd think it was Saturday night by the looks of them.